but I'm pretty frustrated. I mean, I was hoping that they could come to a deal and that today we could be having some classes.
So can you explain like where we are now with the college strike?
Well, we seem to be back where it was back in September, because this is the same offer. It's been diluted a bit more in the sense that some wordsmithing has occurred, some words have been changed, that's what it is, but it's basically the same offer.